You should make a God of War YouTube playthrough. Oh my gosh. All right, man. Okay, man, let's get into it. Let's get into it. You don't know Riley Reid. I never watched any of her content. Mari thinks she got the patience. I can't be that bad. It can't be like Elden Ring type shit, because I did not f*** with Elden Ring like at all. Mari wants the next video. I kind of want to do like, I don't know. Hold on, let me turn my controller on. I don't know. For the YouTube, I want to do more stuff like revolving around the Discord. I feel like that could be fun. Some shit like that. I don't know. I've been thinking about constant ideas that I can do at the moment. We can, like, what I was thinking about doing was, like, doing that cooking simulator video, like, that VR one. We can turn that into, like, a video for the main channel. That would be fucking amazing, honestly. I need to just set up the VR up, and we can have, like, VR streams type shit. She don't like it because she suck. What? Discord outwards fire? We can actually do something like that again, but I don't know. Help us build the best PlayStation. Nigga, do it look like I'm on PlayStation? No! The fuck? Controller default. I don't know what the fuck this means. You should watch the new podcast with Josh. Oh, did they drop? I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. Period to period. That's something that I watch off stream because it's like really long. Like it's like 2 hours, 3 hours type shit, depending on who they have. So I don't know, man. Let's do it on ultra. Like they act like I got bad graphics. Like I got a bad CPU, bro. Come on, man. That shit kind of hit. Wait, let me turn down the audio a little bit. Or maybe I need to turn down my ears. Okay, subtitles on headphone stereo only. What does this mean? 1 frame per second. Okay, bro, not too much on my fucking PC, bro. My internet went out. Damn, rest in peace, internet. Holy hell, this is the first time I'm seeing a PlayStation game with Xbox prompts. This is the best era of gaming. Bro, I don't have any other controller, bro. I don't got a PlayStation 5. You think I got it like that? Pre-lag, bro. My PC's not that bad, bro. Chill out. Display. See, I have a 370, bro. Like, I got good specs. I got good fucking specs, man. Motion blur? Should I turn motion blur off? I don't know, man. Film grain? I don't know, man. I'm not gonna lie. It looks kind of laggy already. That's a GPU. I know it's the GPU. Shut up. Shut up. Let's put on high. It's kind of laggy. Fuck. Bro, I want it to be good graphics. Like, I can't enjoy the game if it's, like, bad graphics, man. Should I get in my recording bag? I never recorded when I was streaming before. Let's see how the game works. It's not lagging. Original. I'm not gonna lie, it still looks choppy when it's an original. So let's go back up. Let's go back up to high. Wait, where's the frames at? Like, how do I fuck with the frames? Display. VSync. Let's turn VSync on. I heard that helps. SPF limit? Come on, man. Now look fire! It's not lagging! Turn VSync off! It looks fire now! But why is it borderless? Wait, why does that matter? What the fuck does borderless mean? Like, that's all you can do, bro. What the fuck? Listen to Cam, please. VC caps it at 60 frames. Okay, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. VSync off. There. Are you freaking happy now? Hitter on deck. Thank you for the big 27 months, bro. I appreciate you so much. Thank you. Put it on 60 FPS. You, bro, my PC is good. Watch this. What is this? What should I do? Give me God of War. No, that's hard. Can I do balance? Bro, you guys, if I play it at God of War, then I won't be able to, like, you know, actually have like a, I can do challenge. Challenge is about it. Bro, what is Kai playing it on? What is Kai playing it on? He's doing it on challenge. He is not playing it on. He's playing on balance, isn't he? Exactly, bruh. Come on, man. 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 Yeah, I picked balance. I picked balance. Okay, let me record. Wait, whatever, man. I just dealt with Devon. I dealt with Devon, man. Holy fuck. Why he hugging a tree? You ain't get up under them nails. You ain't getting no pump pump if you got nasty ass nails like that, bruh. Holy. So his pole was useless. Exactly, it was. I don't know who made it. RB. Right? Right? Damn. 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 Bruh, I'm not gonna lie. This is kind of weak because I would have done that in one blow. I would have done that shit at one blow. Let me turn this shit down for you guys. Hold up, it's a little bit loud. I'm a little bit loud too. Turn the tone bomb down. Okay, hold up. Honestly, I would have done that shit in one blow type shit. Like he had to have multiple blows. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. I'm being for real. Your arms are noodles. Ah! Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. I hit the gym every day, bro. Like, I got... Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on. I know you seen that little indent. I know you... Hurrah! Come on, man. You know, I know you seen the little indent, bro. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. You're not him. I am him, nigga. Come on, man. Pepe arms. Okay. I can't do a push-up, okay? But I will show you guys me doing a push-up. Who the fuck is this? Wait, guys. Did I have to play, like, a sequel or something? Before this game, because I don't even know who this little kid is, bruh. No, so this is the first game. No. But for Kratos, yes. Why are you spoiling?
Get in the boat, boy.
Get in the boat, boy. Time to get back on the boat, boy. Get on ultra pussy. Amen. Amen. I can do that easily, bruh. He's showing me shit I can already do for real, bruh. Bruh, put me in the game. Put me in the game, bruh. Hey, look at this. Look at this. See? Easy. Why he carrying this log for though? Like you can just I would walk across the water type shit, bruh. Why is you putting the log on the boat? What was the point with the log?
Boy.
Why he just keep calling him boy? Call him by his name. Boy. Boy,
that is enough.
Boy, that's enough. Boy, get in the front of the boat. Like, bro, what the fuck? What is this dynamic? Follow the river downstream. His name is Boy. What is this Bird Box shit, bro? They literally did that shit in Bird Box. Why is he copying Bird Box, bro?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Well, his voice kind of made me feel that type of way, bro. Holy. Okay, shit. I'll let him call me boy, too. Why does the graphics look like that, though? Like, let's turn it up. Let's put on ultra. He do what? What do you mean he do what? What are you talking about, Rico? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I mean, his voice is kind of good. Like, you think I'm not going to say his voice is good? Like, you sound good. The hell? It do that to me. The fuck? Get pressed. What you going to do? Mod? LOL. 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 Why is he carrying this big-ass tree for, bruh? What could you possibly need this for? Free rage quit in 30 minutes. No. I'm a gamer, man. I do this. Kratos don't want you anyways, right? I would be what his wife name? Some shit.
That was the last.
Does the graphic look fine to y'all? Bro, Rico, if you don't take it out of emote only, bro. Well, he got tattoos. I'll destroy your chat, nigga. You'll get banned, bro. You'll get banned. What is that, the mother or something? Kratos a munch? You said he'd be eating that enoch?
Oh, there. Do I see my father?
Shut up, chat. Shut up.
They called to me.
Who the hell is RSG? I never heard of them before. I never heard of them before, bruh.
Oh, there. Did they call to me?
Yeah, that's Rico chats now, bruh. I will literally ban every single person who's saying Rico.
Oh, there. Do they call
RSG.
To me? Oh, there. Do they call to me?
Hmm?
Oh, there. Do they call to me?
So, is that the mother?
She's ready.
Deuce, that's a bag, bro. Stop being a fucking dickhead. Damn. Trigger, thank you so much for 13 months. Appreciate you so much. Thank you, man. Thank you for the sub. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? Why is he burning it? What the fuck? Hell nah, don't burn me when I die. What the fuck? Nah, that cremation shit, no joke, bruh. Holy. You ever heard of cremation? Bruh, nah, that's insane. What the fuck? Why'd you pick it up?
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours.
That's real.
She touched that. Out.
What she knew.
Show me.
Now.
Good, Dari, how are you, man? Bro, I'm just so confused because, like,
you are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay.
He's like, how the fuck am I supposed to know that, bro? Davis, thank you for that sub. Appreciate you so much, man. Thank you, man. Big D in chat. Hey, yo, pause. Hunt the Artreus. What the hell is an Artreus? Okay. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you.
How do I run? Is this shit like Minecraft? I get to farm and shit?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
What the fuck is this? Lost and found. New artifact set. Lost Toys 1 of 4. Oh my god, it's one of these more type tracks. Games.
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh. This game is not gonna last long. What do you mean by that? This shit too easy, bro. It's too easy. Huh. I could do that shit easy in real life, bro.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Are you gonna teach me how to run? That is not a deer, nigga. That's an entity.
Found it.
Slow down, boy.
That is not a deer. That's a spirit. Not chasing it. That big ass happy deer. Bruh. Axe sliver. Sliver? What?
We broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
What?
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here? There it is!
Hold!
Bro, you got horrible aim.
What are you doing?
You got horrible aim.
Only fire.
Little hard-headed ass kid. You act like AJ from The Walking Dead, bro.
I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better.
Okay. Fight. Oh my god. Fine. Shit. Okay.
Fine.
Don't be mad, nigga. I would have been like, okay. You over here like, bro, if you don't be like, okay. Okay, father. Come on, man. Okay, die. I got you, die. Whatever you say. What the fuck?
No, you are not ready. Stay back.
What the fuck? Why is there more? How many is there? Okay. Is that it? LB to block. Press L to evade. All these combos, bruh. Okay, my contact's kind of messed up because I'm focusing too much. What the fuck? So this is like Elden Ring type shit, but just like... Okay, is that it, man? Is that it? You gave me like 5 mobs, bruh. Come on, this shit just like Minecraft for real, easy.
Keep moving.
Lore. Think I'm gonna read this, bruh? Come on, man. Does the graphics look fine on your end? Cause it's a little bit grainy over here, I'm not gonna lie. Why is this one that streamer scared to reach at? Cause you guys are mean, bruh. I'm just trying to vibe for real.
My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
At least it's not on easy mode. It could be on easy mode for real.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
People juice.
We should get closer.
It did not lag. Stop talking about it's lagging. It did not lag. Off my... Oh, man.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times.
This shit just like Fall Guys low-key.
Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Enemy health bar during combat, an enemy's health bar is displayed. No. Okay. No way, there's more coming out. Bro, can this dude help? This little nigga's not helping. Like you're just standing there. Ooh. Okay, shit. Fuck. Hey, is there any more on you? Who else wants some smoke, bruh? Let me pull it out. Bitch! Where you at, bruh?
It's open.
Okay. Bruh, what? Oh my god, don't tell me there's puzzles, bruh. I thought I did something there, I'm not gonna lie.
What's that up there?
Up where? What the fuck is that supposed to do, bruh? Huh? Like what? Oh, so when I pull down the chain, I do that so it can get stuck. Oh.
Froze it in place.
Oh.
So.
Okay. Can y'all stop calling me Pepega, bro? Like, come on, man. Like, how was I supposed to know that? Come on, man. Y'all played this game like 2 times. Watch someone else play it 8 times. Come on, man.
Look.
I don't know what the fuck to do.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
What if I just miss?
Feet solid. Steady.
How do I fucking shoot it?
Pick your spot and focus on it. Relax.
How do I shoot it? Oh, nigga, what?
I got it.
Good.
Why can I not shoot the head? That's a. Bro, come on, man. Why would I not shoot the head?
It's still alive.
smaller target. I don't want to see this shit, bruh.
No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Bro, what? That's not where his brain is, bro. How he dying from that? That is not where his brain is. You telling me you kill? You hit? What? The neck. I know it's the neck. So why would you? So if I get stabbed in the neck, I automatically die. Come on, bro. Do the head, right? Come on. The head's more effective. Did he try to stab it? Or did he try to take out the thing? Like, what did he think that he was doing, bro? What did he think that he was doing, bro?
We're gonna fight that?
What the fuck? You ugly ass motherfucker! Press X to come in. What? Whoa! Why you kicking? Yo! I'm so confused, bruh. What the fuck? Bro, what? I'm so confused, bruh. I'm so confused, bruh. Bro, like what? What the fuck do I do, bruh? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do with fucking? Ow! Ow! No, if I die.
Sorry, not ready.
Bro, what? Where the fuck is my thing at, bruh? What the fuck? Bro, what am I supposed to do? You such a bot, it's funny. Guys. When am I supposed to shoot him with the arrows? The green stuff on the ground for HP. What? This gameplay dog, he's not hitting you anytime you want. So what's the point of me hearing the way hit him with the arrows? Huh? HP? What are you talking about? Stop throwing the axe and just beat his ass. Okay, 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 okay. Just for damage? Okay. Ow, bitch!
Need more time.
Bro, what am I? Why do I keep throwing my axe? You in the cock, bitch.
Get control of yourself, boy.
I'm fine. Kill it.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Ow! What the fuck? RS! What the fuck? Damn! Not this game badass. Not this game badass. Not this game badass. Just wait till I lock in, bruh.
Boy. Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
Boy, if you don't chill the fuck out, what the fuck? Who do you have to prove to, bruh? Hell nah.
You are not ready.
Yeah, you was not ready, bruh. All that anger and resentment, bruh. Come on, man.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself.
Oh my god, it's one of these stories, bro. Oh, holy.
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Tell him, Kratos. Tell him, man. XP.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
The path home is this way.
Yeah, you're nasty, AJ. Get up. How long is this game? Like 20 hours? Stunning enemies. The enemy stun bar is located below the health bar. Attacking an enemy's quick what the fuck? Succession. Inflict stun damage, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, the enemy is stunned. The press R. What? Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I don't be reading none of this shit, bro. I just be playing. Damn. Ow! RS. Damn. What's that need to do? Like, you just do be doing overkill, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Just being doing fucking overkill. That was not really needed, bro. Holy. Dude ripped his fucking, like, his ribs apart, bro. Holy.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
It's hot. What? But what the hairbutt? What? How do I throw it again? I can't do that. Oh, brother. Okay. Ah, you bitch. I know how to use shield. Stupid bitch. Okay, I'm hitting the tree now. Oh shit. What the whore? Bro, what?
The axe isn't working.
Okay. Oh, use hands. So do I like. Wait, how do I throw it again? Are you fucking bitch, bruh? How do I hit again? Like this. Damn. What the fuck? What the hell?
I told you.
Boy, what the hell?
And I told you not to speak.
You were so mean. Why is he so mean to little bro? Like, what he do? Man, he's saying, I told you not to speak. Damn, man. What is this, man? He kind of filthy, though. Like, kind of filthy as hell.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent.
What?
We are almost home.
That's how my mama be when I be asking too many questions. When I was like little, when we drove past the McDonald's, Mom, can we get some McDonald's? You got McDonald's money? No. Where we at? Where we going? Right here?
Inside, boy.
Come on, man. What you gonna do, man? Oh, she's burnt, huh? She's burnt to a crisp. Damn. That's sad. So this was his little yaya. Deuce, that secret seasoning. You're sick. You're sick as fuck. Nimmin was his wife. Fuck. That's tough, man. Hello, Neef. How are you, man? Who said any get-thers? Yeah, there's any get-thers. Any 10 get-thers. Any 5 get-thers. Any get-thers, man. Come on, man. Get it. That's tough, bruh. I told Kai this and he answered. Do you think Kratos is packing? He definitely got like a 10 girth, 11 incher. Like, it's not that big, but it's big. But it got a lot of girth to it. So it's like, you know? That's what I feel like.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
Damn.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
11 inches not that big. And like Kratos, like, ain't Kratos like fucking 8 foot? Come on, man. Cash, thank you so much for the sub. So appreciate you so much, man. Thank you.
I want you to try.
Here go this bullshit, bro. Ow!
Try again.
He smacked the fuck out his hand.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
That's a shit my mom used to do to me.
Cut it out!
So thank you for the 5 months. Appreciate you so much. Thank you.
Again!
Stop it!
Again!
Bro, he's just straight bullying this kid. Like, what the fuck?
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That head is difficult.
Oh my god. This is a little classic ass story. The runt kid and trying to be told, like, bro, come on, bro.
Clearly not.
Come
ready.
On, man. Let me guess, I'm babysitting this dude the whole fucking gameplay.
Quiet.
Larry, thank you for the tier one, so I appreciate you so much. Thank you. Appreciate you, man. Who the fuck is you?
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Like, he'd be having the most stalest answers ever, bro. Like, you'd be so dry, Kratos.
Tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get
Nah, he sound like he off some perks, bro. Slowing your rewards and shit like that. No way you bitch me opening the door. When you be like that, nigga. Come on, man. Come on, man.
I thought you'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way.
What is it? His fucking. What the fuck is it? His beard.
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is.
Deuce that Conor McGregor. What the fuck?
You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened. So much
MSG Blankets, thank you so much for the 9 months. So appreciate you so much. Thank you.
And yet you hide out here in the woods.
Why are you pressing me? Why are you so, bruh? Bro. He will be coming out of nowhere to hate. Who the fuck is this nigga? Like, you were here all observing everything that I fucking do. I don't know who the fuck you is. Coming out of nowhere to hate out the goddess.
What this fight?
That's insane.
I'm pretty sure I do.
What was that for? You was not gonna take that, bro. Now you gotta get your whole dick out and slap him with it, bro. You can't take that disrespect. Nigga like me with a... Like that, bro. Come on, man. Come on, man.
You're going to have to kill me for that to happen.
Now, this dude kinky. He want my big cock. Bro, what the fuck? Just eating them punches. You weak-ass motherfucker.
I warned you.
Finally.
Nah, he kinky. He said, he moaning this shit when I'm fucking breaking his hand. What the fuck?
You would not listen.
No. He said, finally, bro, what? Nah, you kinky as shit, bro.
Fine. My turn.
What the fuck? Damn! How does little ass man got this much power, bruh? What? You said I thought you'd be bigger in person. What you mean by that?
Come on, then.
Oh my god. Larry, thank you so much to get this. I appreciate you, man. Bro, you! What the fuck? Bro, get off my dick, bro.
Are you even trying?
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing, bro. Bro, chill the fuck out. I was using my shield. Oh my god. What the? This is the second fight. This is the second fight. What the? Bro, you guys told me to do. What? This is the second fight, nigga. Why is it this hard? Can't block the red attacks. Fight back! Getting bullied! Oh my god, can we restart? What the fuck? Bro!
Not very bright, are you? Is that it?
Oh fuck, Huh? Ooh, y'all see those? Huh? What? Nah. Ain't no way this last nigga picked me up. Nah, that position's crazy. He put me in missionary, bro. He put me on missionary on my roof, bro.
Tell me what I want.
Pain stops real soon.
Larry Wilair 25 cheered Dex 300. Bruh. Damn, you be talking crazy, my guy.
Thank you so much for the 300 bits, bro. I appreciate you so much, man. Holy. Oh my god, bro. Like, what? He's on my dick! He's on my dick!
Why are there two beds in?
What? This nigga wanna fuck me. Like you, bruh, now you're horny. Damn. Ooh, with that Batista bomb? With the Batista bomb? Ooh, now this get kind of tough. What the fuck? No way, he got regeneration powers, so, bruh.
Care to try again?
No way, you got regeneration powers. The last punches, bruh. He's ass.
Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Find. Let's find out.
What the fuck?
Ooh.
Oh, where am I even? I don't even know what I'm comprehending right now, bruh. What? Okay. I overdid that. I'm gonna mash in. Chill out. You bitch ass nigga. Trying to get my son and shit, bruh. And you don't have time for it, cause you fucking suck. Off my cock.
You're a vicious one, aren't you?
Oh shit. Oh no, I fucked that up. Oh, you fucking suck, bruh. Ooh. Yeah, you fucking suck, bruh. You suck. Damn, what an extra punch, too. Ooh. Us. Ooh, bruh. Come on, man. No way. This game is filthy. I didn't think I would like this game, but this game is fucking fire. This game is fucking filthy, bro. It's fucking hard. And then you just walk away after that, bro. Now, what I think is gonna happen is I'm gonna go back to the house. He gonna be gone. Some bullshit like that. And then I have to go the whole game without him or some shit like that, bro. Wow, man. Now, this game is fucking filthy, though. Like, no bullshit.
Leaving so soon?
No way y'all should break all them rocks, bruh. Yeah. I don't care what kind of Greek mythology this is, bruh. No way y'all should break that shit.
But you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Huh? Bro, what? Bro, what?
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle.
So if I cut your dick off, you won't feel that shit? Be fucking for real. You know you would feel that shit. How you feeling pissed? How you feeling, Jack? Come on, man. What you mean you don't feel anything? Was it just gonna regenerate? What the fuck is Avatar?
You can't win. I.
What are you, an earthbender, nigga?
But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Bro, how many times do I got? Like, how many? Bro, if I don't kill this nigga, like, what, two times?
You can't beat me!
Huh? What the fuck?
Come on!
What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, you just know? You just know? You just know? You just know? Like... Oh my god, that's the only time you gonna hit me with that bitch. Ah, oh, fuck. What the fuck? Bro, my contacts. Oh my god. Bruh, come on, bro. That corny ass slumbo shit. Oh my god, no! Oh my god, bro. Yeah, you're whooping my ass. I'm not gonna lie. I need luck here.
Come on!
Oh my god. Ah! Wait. Hey, chill out, bro. Oh!
I feel nothing!
Oh fuck. Chill out. Or like, how many times I gotta beat this nigga? Come on, man. Bitch. Ah! Oh. Come on, bro. Just kill this nigga, bro. Like, how many times, bro? Larry Wilder, 25. Thank you so much for 200. 200 bits, bro. I appreciate you, Larry. Thank you, man. This is so exhausting. Like, how many times I gotta beat him?
That you, of everyone I faced,
what the hell, bro?
Finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Nah, he gonna be alive again, bruh. He is so annoying, bruh. Damn. Nigga just wanted to feel something. The hell? Rest in peace, Bozo. Surely he's not gonna come back up from the ravine, bruh.
He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready.
Surely he doesn't come back from the ravine.
Ashes. top of the mountain.
Surely there's not someone who took my kid already. Surely there's nothing else that happens when I'm fucking fatigued as shit. No way. Why are you showing me my health bar, bruh? Why are you showing me my health bar? Why do I need to know that? Surely there's nothing that's gonna come out the house or something. Surely there's nothing gonna happen to my child, bruh.
Am I? I do not know.
Y'all are scaring me.
This without you.
Y'all are scaring me. Stop it.
But we cannot stay here.
Eyes. Alright. Oh, brother.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're alright.
Oh, my eye. Right.
Come.
I don't think she knows. Knows what? Knows what? Nigga said, when am I get face cam? Okay. You are like 4 months late, buddy. Larry, thank you for the fight. Get this sub. Appreciate you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate you, man.
Gifted 5 subs.
Prove me wrong.
What? Is it just me or is the sub count not updating? Or am I tweaking? I feel like I'm tweaking. Am I Pepeka? I think I am Pepeka. No, I'm not. Okay. Why are you emo now? Wait, what gives emo for me? Is it because I did my eyeliner today? The journey begins.
Mountain. It's going to be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa.
I'm in love with an emo girl. Like what? Strange man covered in tattoos came to the house and attacked father. It must have been... So this is like the little boy writing this shit. Everything's broken. Father said I wasn't ready earlier, but something about killing the stranger changed his mind, I guess. Who was he? What did he... All of us were nobodies. Yeah, you're nobodies? Nigga, your dad's Kratos. Your dad's fucking Kratos, man. Come on, man.
Who was he?
That little house shit don't be doing anything.
We're nobodies.
This is just like Minecraft.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
It's good they must have Ty. I must hate Ty. What's good, man?
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. All right?
All right.
Who's the voice actor, bro? Like, let me know, bro. Holy. That might just be like the main reason I'm playing this game, honestly. How do I get up? Oh, up here? Bro, where do I go? Am I stupid? Climb. I knew that, right? Where? Climb where? Climb where? Oh.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Is there anything for me to do on the weapons, bruh? He's bro. His voice, bro. Holy. What's the difference? Huh? What does these do? Dante. Hi, Dante. Thanks for the 26 months. Hey, you told me to... Hey, Dante, you told me to get some story game. So I got a story game getting on, you know? For real. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, though. So don't be prepared for horrible gameplay. I don't know what the fuck to do, bruh. Undiscovered. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck this should mean. Skills. Can I like update my skills or something? Oh, I can purchase range combat. I already purchased that. I can't do anything more. Mari decent, to be honest. I'm happy you're trying though. Honestly, like, it's kind of filthy. Like, I didn't think I was gonna like this because, like, I personally did not really like enjoy. Like, I put like a little bit of Elden Ring, and I was like, this shit kind of buns. It's not my type of game, honestly. But you know, I feel like this is kind of cool though. Like, I kind of fuck with like the story aspect. I think I'm gonna get this one. I don't know what the fuck that mean, but okay.
I understand.
Deuce said, I want a voice like that.
All this time?
Okay. Mari bad at every game, bro. Terry, shut the hell up. You can beat Elden Ring, Mari? No, I cannot, bro. That game is like, what, 48 hours long? Fuck no.
Okay.
What is that up there?
From here, except across this bridge.
Okay. So I got to do this again, right? Wait, where'd I aim? What does that do? Hello? Okay. See, guys, I'm okay at games, but like with puzzles, bro, like it takes me a while to register, bro. This is why I have not beat Lego Batman yet. So give me a moment. What the fuck do I do here? Oh, okay. Just had to look around.
Think you can lower it from there?
Bro, what? Why is he fucking the wheel? Why is it not turning? Huh? I'm so confused. Venom Kid, thank you for the prime. Appreciate you, man. What the fuck? Is it cause my axe isn't it? Is it cause of that? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm stupid. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! And I, you know, I wasn't literally aware of my surroundings. Chill out. Oh fuck.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Wait. What? Okay. Do I aim now? I can't aim right there. I can't aim right there. Come on, man.
Wait! How are you gonna get across now?
Bro, it won't let me aim it.
It's this way.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Good idea.
I knew what to do, bro. Shut up. Stop it. Stop it, man. Oh, man. Harvard will let anyone in. Yes, I'm in Harvard. I'm currently at Harvard right now.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Hmm? Oh my god. You said who has more IQ? Fled or Mari? Bruh, come on, man. Y'all are gassing it. Holy.
Look.
Flight, okay. Flight 100%. Flight has not ever played God of War, so that says a lot. Honestly.
The stave's broken there.
Flight no dick suck. Okay. Did Flight ever go to Harvard?
She had marked the tree she exactly. used for her pyre.
Exactly, man.
Why'd she do that?
No, Flight never did go went to Harvard. I went to Harvard. I graduated with my master's degree. What are you talking about, Brad?
Come. No looking back now.
Damn. Can we get some food on the way? You gotta eat, bro? Like, we ain't had a meal today at all. You killed the deer. We didn't even get to eat the deer. Or can we not go this way? I gotta go back down? Or what? I'm so confused. You said jump down. Huh? Huh? What? To the right. Girl, what did you want? The bridge. What bridge?
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Oh my god. Why do I keep throwing it, bruh? Like, I do the wrong thing. I do it at my fucking kid, bruh. Oh, you're a bitch. Anymore, bruh? Threat indicator. Man, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. What is this?
Four of them behind you.
Boy, focus.
Oh my god. Bro,
more enemies. Focus up.
What?
Keep the pressure on.
Let me watch out.
Oh, my God. The most annoying fucking mobs ever. Holy shit.
How was that? Did I help?
How do you even combat that, bro?
Whoever is not my focus will be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
What do you mean, What did he say? Too late. I saw that, Terry. What did you do, bruh? Everyone saw that. Oh my god. He said, you know how Kratos dick big. Did the game developer actually say like the canon dick length of Kratos? That'd be interesting to know.
Boy.
Sir.
What?
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Giants.
No way you can read this shit.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
How long have we even been on this? Like 2 hours, bruh? I did not need that.
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
What is this? You said 30 minutes. No, we've been on it for like an hour or two, bro. Not even close to finishing. Oh my god. Okay. What the fuck is this?
Whoa, how'd you do that?
I don't even know what the fuck I just did, bruh.
I think.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Chad, how long do I have to play this today?
It's fine. See? Help! I can't hold on.
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
Hello, hey Cavs. How are you, man?
That wasn't so bad.
A bunch of junk rats!
Down. Your haste will cost us.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
Are these people zombies or something, bro?
More Drawler. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean,
finally, I'm good. I feel your pink hair, by the way. Appreciate you. Boy. Appreciate you.
Not dead. Not dead.
The color in the enemy health bars and the purple and how powerful they are compared to Kratos.
Accuracy over speed.
Like, oh bro, come on. What the fuck? No! Bro, what is... Why are you trying to hit the kid, bro?
Better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Really not even fighting back, that ass. LOL. I'm gonna take my contacts out, bro. This shit is dry as hell. I thought my eyes was wet enough. Fuck. What do I just drop? What the fuck are we doing? Is this another slow Mari moment?
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Huh. There's something up there!
Where?
Something's breaking through the wall!
Huh? I didn't know how to use it. If you're having trouble turning me, consult the veteran. Oh, brother.
Whoa, above us! Something's breaking through!
Time to block. Time to block. Oh, fuck this. Fuck this stupid ass. Why they give me extras? Bro, I don't care. I'm playing the cheap way, bro. Oh my god. You getting fucked up, little nigga, I'm not gonna lie. Nah, this is your bullshit, bruh. Oh my god. Kill, bro, shoot him! Bro, damn. Oh, I had to dodge them. I didn't know how to dodge right there. Bro. Okay, I'm telling you guys, this is why I suck at stuff like fucking Elden Ring and shit like that. I forget the moves, bruh. Like, I forget the moves. You think I'm gonna remember how to dodge, how to fucking, like, how to attack, how to do this combo? Like, no, I don't remember that shit, nigga. What the fuck? That's why I play with shit like Detroit Become Human, because you don't need to learn combos and shit like that. Why would I remember that shit?
Look, there's an opening up there.
Like, what the fuck?
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing? Oh,
funky bitch. You stinky ass bitch! Oh my god. Oh my god, she dodging my fucking thing! What the fuck? What the fuck? What do I do? Bro, where my fucking shit at, bro? Oh my god. Bro, come here, you stinky fucking bitch! Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, take a fucking shower, you stinky bitch. Oh my god. Bro, finish him off, please.
Almost ready. That was a real resin. Never thought I'd see one of those.
You know, a habit I have, bruh, is like I keep throwing my axe. I need to stop doing that shit.
I know nothing more of it.
Like, I'm playing Fortnite and I gotta aim in. I need to stop that shit.
What's that up there? What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Hmm?
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What? Huh?
What's that over there?
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try.
Yeah, okay, little nigga.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it.
Yeah, okay. All right.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay. Is there more behind me? Like. Yeah. Come on, I play Valorant. I got aim, bro. I got aim, bro. Damn, you lined my shit up. Oh my god. Oh yeah, you're a bitch.
I'm ready.
Where the fuck the health at, bro? Thank you.
Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Okay. So that's just his, like, okay. What the fuck is that? So that's a big ball health. Okay, nice. Interesting. Hack silver. Nasty ass currency. Fuck, I'm gonna do with Hulk silver. Your aim is horrendous. Draco. I bet I can piss in a straighter line than you can.
Roy, over here.
What the fuck is this?
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there. Thor.
Oh my god.
Even the world's
Thank you, Senpai Sky. I appreciate you.
Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look. Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Chopper, thank you so much for the get this. I appreciate you. Guys, I'm gonna play a little bit more of this and I'm gonna get off. How about that? You're gonna be mad. What the fuck? Those bones? Where do I even go, bruh? How do we get down there? Wow, another short stream. How's 3 hours short? How the fuck do I get down there? You said jump. How am I gonna jump? My leg's cramping. Holy. It won't let me do B. Do you feel judged as a great gamer? Yes, because Chad is always on my ass. You got some of the best emotes, not gonna lie. I know I do. Thank you. Appreciate you, man. I've been trying to get in my emo bag, bruh. It's a tad bit. Wait, can I come back here? What is this, rage? It's locked. What is that? Can't come back down here. Twitch almost fell off since 7TV. Not entirely. Do I even go back down here, Brad? Or what? What the fuck do I do? Brad, go down, you freaking frick! Holy. Break what? This? What are you talking about, break it? Break what? Break what? Break what? No one's telling me anything. Did my Wi-Fi go out? Or should I just slow? No, you guys are dead. You guys are fucking dead. The second bridge. How am I gonna break the second bridge if I can't go down there? Chad is dead. Oh, right here. Nice. Didn't even know that.
Did it.
We cooling? What do you mean? We immerse. So you guys aren't chatting. I can like you looking pretty today. Do I know? Yes, I used my rage on one. Are you mad? Are you mad, bro? Or you're a bitch. Oh my god, I fucking hate that witch, bro. Oh my god. Oh! I'm done. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, bruh. Oh my god. Yeah, if I die, I'm getting off, bruh. If I die, I'm getting off, bruh. If I die. I'm getting double teamed, bruh. Oh Oh my god. Oh my god. No way, they spawn more. Oh my god, this bitch is so fucking annoying, you stinky fucking bitch.
I can get her, just stay the worst.
Annoying, bro. Like the mob, bro. Like, oh my gosh, what do I even have to do here? Shut up, don't laugh. Chat, stop laughing. Holy. Oh my god, Kai!
Is it safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Pre-7 fucking boss fight, bro. Holy.
What's that smell?
Damn. Chat, they smelling you. Ooh! Reaver!
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat?
What's good, Dims?
Us?
I don't even know what difficulty is. Probably but normal, but thank Black and Mission, thank you so much for the 60 months. See Doc Mac, thank you so much for the 10 months.
Strip off their meat.
What's good, Dims, though? What's good, Genki? Oh my god.
This fight is mine alone.
Damn! Bitch! My fucking shit. Oh, I thought she was one of them. Who else? Just fuck you, bitch ass nigga. Fuck you. I play Valorant, nigga. You think my aim ass? Where you at? Huh? Where this nigga at? Huh? Where? Oh. You just trying to bear hug me?
Mother, help me! Atreus!
Did he just catch his first body?
Boy?
You just caught your first body, bruh. No. Little bro in the field for real now, bruh. His purse body, bruh. Damn.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Huh?
Wait here. I will handle this.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh, okay, you can't die from that. So let me throw my axe and bunch you, nigga. Zombies or some shit?
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
So they like zombies, bro?
That's it.
I can't go up there? Oh, how can I cannot come up there?
Here.
What was that?
Go drop the chain.
Oh.
Okay.
My bad. You were slow as hell. What the fuck was I supposed to do? Hello? Oh.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
Bro, in his feelings, he's like, turn around and die. Just because you kill somebody, bro. Like, you killed Deer, it's the same boy. Shit.
Let it go.
Come on, bro. Little emo ass. He was attacking you, bro. It was killed or be killed.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no.
Exactly, bro. Come on, man.
I just have to... You know, catch my breath. Come on up.
You're over here moping and troping, bro. How about you throw the chain down? Turn around and die. Come on, man. What that little boy? Get your head in the game, boy. Come on, man. Wait, was there stuff over there for me to explore? Or no? No? Okay.
Listen,
what was that?
To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Bro, what? I did not want to go down yet. What? Get in my ass. Girl, what you want? It's not like he getting fucked in the
what
butt.
You waiting for? Come on already. Let's go.
Like, is this Shrek? Ew, Mega Mind!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock
no bitches.
The bridge.
It's because she's scared of something.
You was in the wrong fucking movie!
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves.
Nah, you're not gonna give me size, bro. You was over here just crying that you killed your first body, bro. You over here huffing and puffing because I missed the wrong tree, bro.
Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Bro, I will throw this axe on you, Artarius. Even not if you haven't spelled your name.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
Y'all's both on my dick. The fuck?
Are you gonna throw the axe into the trees?
I'm going home, bruh. I'm going fucking home. Give me fucking attitude. I wish they didn't have dialogue right there. Why do you need dialogue, bruh?
Tree with the white trunk and orange leaves.
Oh my god, I know!
Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Lord Jesus.
You were right.
You must
what the fuck is that?
Boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
No way he just smacked the horse's ass. Freaky fuck.
Bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever
asked like a horse fucking anteater and a fucking bird all mixed together.
It's yours.
Brock.
Dude named Brock. What the hell?
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us.
No way that horse got puke.
You gotta
do you see the balls on that motherfucker?
Or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance
I know I wasn't the
right
only
now,
one who saw them
so
balls.
Pleasing, son of a bitch.
No way you call me a son
so
of a bitch.
So let's see you.
You are right.
He keeps spanking it, bruh. Hey, yo.
Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip.
Oh, freaky ass nigga.
No, digger be ya doomber. Fuck off.
He cussing to me?
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
I got half of it right here, see? Ya, see? Ya,
look,
see?
You want I should upgrade her or not?
Dude, I'll smack the fuck out you, bruh. Bruh, it's a short man syndrome for real. Like, they all angry, bruh. Nigga like me, 6'7", so I don't got that.
So
look at the way he waddled, bruh.
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What'll it be?
A weird weapon. Welcome to the Dwarven Shop. From here, you can upgrade equipment you already own or craft an entirely new equipment. Okay. Rock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resource. Resources found in the world can be used to craft and upgrade your equipment. I'm 6'7". What are you talking about, 5'6"? The fuck?
There's quality.
That's an ugly bro. I'd rather watch him shirtless, bro.
Might last a day. I'm sure you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take
what?
Chances?
Huh?
Say the word, kid.
Damn. Enough. Damn, I'm not gonna lie. You ain't getting no new clothes or anything, little nigga. Nah. I don't know what you think.
Well,
you better get your own
now,
money.
But our friends who were hiding in the
she will job at Wendy's.
Go on. Give that axe a twirl.
Got
as long as you don't break them.
Sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Just looking in the right direction, sure. See my bears again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude?
Hey, don't cuss at my little kid, bro.
Come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight, until I say stop or we are dead.
Understand? Ow!
Pull your weight or we go home.
Ow!
I understand.
Good then.
How was that?
I think we can go through here.
Where? Where? Go through where? The dead body?
Here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Y'all love what that y'all love seeing that Lari shit, bro. That shit's like 2 years old. Grow up. She don't even got the same effect on me anymore. I'm not fucking 12. Hold up. What does that do?
Wait there.
Why are you laughing? What the fuck is funny? Chill out. Oh my God!
Wait there.
Oh my God. Ow! Serious? Come on, bro. Is that it? Thank you. Come again. Oh my god! Not your big ass! Oh my god. Oh my god, I dodge! Where the fuck he go? Okay. Now what to do? What? Damn, you got your shit blew out. Damn. This looks too complicated. Stuff. Whatever, I don't care. So run it, he's a check star.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Be affectionate. Be a dad. Hug him.
Come, boy.
Oh my gosh. Deuce said push him. What the hell is wrong with you? Penis in the back? You're a mass totem.
Ooh, good find.
I stay loving having those vocals in the background.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, boy.
There are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
A puzzle.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
But what the hell, Bob? What the hell? Do I have to be fast? Oh. I don't get it. I really don't get it.
Still doesn't look like anything.
Did he just get sturdy real quick, bro? Oh my gosh. The letters has to be in the sink. How? Only got one axe? Can you shoot some arrows? This dude over here just stretching.
I'm sure that's it.
Bro. I fucking hate puzzles. Stupid puzzles. Come on, man. Time it? Oh my god. Time it with what? Wasn't even intentional. Cream pie? Bro. Wow, it's lined up perfectly. Do what thing? Oh my god. I fucked it up. God. So Mars want Marty to be stuck. Exactly. Bro, it's lined up! I hate this game! Moody NC, thank you so much for the 11 months, bro. I appreciate you so much. What the fuck? Look, it's perfectly lined up, bro. It's perfectly lined up, bro. What is wrong? What could possibly be fucking wrong? Oh my god.
Go!
How do I save? Can I just quit? Oh my god. My controller's not even working. It's not even working. I'm pressing B. It's not even letting me go back. I'm done. I'm gonna try one more time, bruh. One more fucking time. The stupid ass fucking game, bruh. I hate puzzles! There's no way you are real. I became stupider watching this. Bro, my cock is so down your throat, you can't breathe. I can't. Oh my god. I'm gonna shit myself.
Hey, that looks right.
Of Revelation, uh-huh. Chapter 7, verses 16 and 17. Yes, sir. They shall hunger no more, neither shall they thirst anymore. Preach, preacher. For God shall wipe away, yes, sir, every tear from their eyes. Get ready for the revolution.
Ready for the revolution. Woo, woo. Do you want a revolution? Woo, woo. Sick and tired.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened!
Let me guess, a fucking boss.
It worked!
Hi, Mari. How are you, beautiful? Why do you take 30 minutes, bro? Off my giyak. My giyak! Oh,
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
The fuck is that? Ew, someone just had a feast! They just let the potatoes and the fucking goat! I'm not gonna lie, my head's hurting. Good. Mari took half the stream. I took like fucking 10 minutes, bro. Stop over exaggerating. Please. Bro, chat, how much longer?
Boy, these tracks.
Who's gonna she fuck with Daniel?
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll
You beat the whole game. No. It was 2:30 when it you started Riddle, now it's almost 4 hours. Yeah, you're shot. Fucking lying. Holy. Oh shit. sorry. Too. I could have used that. Stupid. I just didn't like how they were tagging my brother. That shit was annoying. Took forever. Okay. Y'all can like congratulate me without being mean. Fucking meanies.
Here. What does it say?
Hand hurts.
Nornir. The fates. No good comes from them.
Three seals to unlock it. Oh, my eye hurt. A
boy,
fucking pig.
I hear your animal ahead.
Your animal? Damn, that sub count went down fast.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
I thought I fucked up. I thought I fucked up, dude.
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it, then.
Holy.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Can I go in there?
Some of the bodies are still your dead things.
I'm a looter. Who said any gifters? Yeah, any gifters in chat? Any sugar daddies in chat? Any sugar mommies in chat? Specifically, preferred sugar mommies.
There's Draugr here too.
I can't break
it.
They
must have been fighting.
Larry Wilair 25 cheered Dex 1000. Ibro, this game gives
Jazzy,
way longer than
thank
you
so much for the 10. Get the beautiful. I love you. Mwah.
Also, when you have the puzzles right, the will light up. Stay focused, G.
Appreciate you, Larry. Thank you so much for the 1000 bits. W fucking get. They appreciate Jazzy you. Any matchers? Any matchers? We gotta get back up to 2,300. I'm not gonna lie, bruh. I'm not gonna lie, we need to get back up there. Dude said no. Solo, you were just so... Ow! You go D-Jazzy. Wait, who are you talking to? My ego's crazy. What are you talking about?
Look, it's squeezed under that pillar.
Ignore Tengithid. Where? I actually said thank you, Jazz, for the subs. What are you talking about? Ignore subs. If it ain't Tengithid, it's not worth your time. What are you talking about? I literally said thank you. You guys are just not paying attention to the stream. It's not my fault you got 10 streams tabbed.
I got it.
The hell? Do loses 10 Steady seconds on. Of the stream.
Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Not me, though. 10 people. Yes, you got 10 streams fucking tapped right now. Yes, thank you so much for the 2 months. Appreciate you so much. Thank you. W subs, bro. We gotta get back up. We gotta get back up, man. Come on, man.
Boy.
80 subs away. It's doable. You have 3.
Boy!
Where'd he go?
Where are you?
Hurry, father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father,
over here! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
What the fuck?
Then help fix this. Hold here, please.
Who's she fine?
Hold, I said. He's losing blood.
Hey!
Last of his kind.
Jazz, you think it's such a good thing, Kirsty? Appreciate you so much. Thank you.
Target practice.
She looks good.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
That's new bae.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept it close.
That's new bae for real. New bae bae.
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
Why are you looking at me, nigga? You're the one who shot it! You said... What the fuck?
Good.
Huh?
You seem stable and calm for now. Gray thaw.
Ooh, now I fuck with her.
This way.
Oh, you got a big ass pig as your friend, though. This shit ain't Wolf Among Us. A big ass pig in your
that
fucking apartment.
Big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She
ask her her sign. She's probably
sheep.
I feel like she's giving Libra, honestly.
We're taking her ashes to the highest peak.
She's giving Libra
ashes.
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry.
She's so beautiful. Oh my gosh, that is a cringe when talking about astrology. Shut the hell up. Y'all hating. Hating, man. What type of PC do you have? Don't worry about it.
You live in a tree?
Not I'm actually playing off my leapfrog right now.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is that tree fucking moving? It's a turtle! It's it's not a Pokemon. I forgot what it's called, though.
Is he friendly?
That one Pokemon, for Boy. Real. Toidle!
He's safe.
Oh my god. Fat butted ass deer, bruh. I bet they would make good tacos.
You won't hurt anyone.
You ugly as shit. Ugly ass. He got fucking pimples on his chin.
Quickly.
Oh no, nah. We not eating
Place
you.
Him on the stave there.
Fuck, he coughing up.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
Pumbaa, no.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
Heviana, thanks so much to get the sub to Pinto Bean. Appreciate you so much. Thank you. Appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What else?
I should probably move my camera to the other side, should I? Doesn't matter. I don't think it matters.
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods Asia. Of these realms don't take kindly
Asia
to outsiders.
Asia wants to get this sub!
I know.
Okay!
When they find you...
See, all the girls coming out and getting me subs, bro. I feel good. I feel good today.
The boy will want answers.
Appreciate it, mommy. Appreciate it, mommy.
You cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me.
Thank you, Larry. I mean, Terry. Terry for the 100 bits. Appreciate you.
Terry likes
it's a white petal flower in my garden.
X100 Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's Chris.
The hell is this? Hey, chat. Is this a good area to end off of? Is this a good area to end off of? We've been playing for like 2 hours, bruh. 2-3 hours. I think we're good. It's good. Yeah, we'll play this again next stream.